Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I will show you how to detect objects from the image using the Alturos.Yolo library. Drag a picture box, button and data grid view from the visual toolbox into your Windows Forms application. Then design a simple UI that allows you to select an image and detect objects in the image. Right-click on your project, then select Manage Nuget Packages. Next, you need to install the Alturos.Yolo. The Alturos.Yolo is a state-of-the-art real-time object detection system for C#. This project had CPU and GPU support. With GPU, the detection works much faster. The primary goal of this project is an easy use of Yolo. This package is available on Nuget and you must only install two packages to start detection. To populate the data grid view with data, you should add a binding source to your data grid view. The binding source component is designed to simplify the process of binding controls to an underlying data source. The Open File Dialog component allows users to browse the folders of the computer or any computer on the network, and select one or more files to open. The dialog box returns the path and name of the file the user selected in the dialog box. You can copy the code from the README file into the click event handler of the detect button, and then convert the image into a byte array. You can also download the Alturos YOLO source code from the GitHub website. To play the demo, you should change the platform target to 64-bit. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.